Hello, Berkshire Hathaway Home Services sales executives, for our video message of the week. All right, this is our third and final message talking about the power of just one thing. Now, we're going to go in a different direction today, because today we're going to talk about removing one thing, and we're going to remove what is known as a trigger. What do I mean by trigger? Well, I want you to visualize a button. And that button represents that when anyone does anything, boy, that really gets under your skin, it's ultimately like they're pressing that button and you launch. You get upset, you get frustrated, you're mad, it can give you a bellyache, whatever it does, it pushes your button and that upsets you. So today's message is about removing that button, removing that trigger. So guess what? I know it's all about me. I know no one else can upset me but me. You can't upset me without my permission. And certainly the same things don't upset everybody the same way. So again, I know it's me. It's all about how I see the world and how I see those certain situations. So I want you to focus. We all have them. We all have the things that really get our juices going in not such a great way sometimes. I want you to think about, what's your trigger? What's your button? And guess what? Turn it off. Take it off. Get rid of it. Really think consciously when these things happen. You know what? No one owns my attitude. No one owns my reactions. I own them. And guess what? That no longer is a trigger for me. That no longer is a button for me. Other people do things, great. But when if they try and do them with me or to me, they can't do that without my permission. And for that button, I'm no longer giving them permission. All right? One simple thing. Remove the trigger and live a happier and more productive life. I'll talk to you next week. Have a great week as well. Bye-bye.